ready for evac. Over.
Michael! You came back!
Romeo Actual. This is Romeo One. Please observe standard radio protocol on this channel. Over.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Over. Romeo 1, we are clear and ready for takeoff. Over.
Prophet, evacuate Romeo 12 to a defensible position. Over.
Copy that, Psycho.
Hotel 5, you're right there. You and you'll do it now! Help us! God damn it! Stop giving orders and send us a fucking VTOL! We're gonna fucking...
Warning. 7 threats detected. Security lockdown in effect.
Thank you.
SOS transmission earlier. Rash's signal locked channel. Over.
Rash! If anyone can help us with this, it's Rash.
Get him.
I've got some more data on Archangel. We're tracking its orbital transition, and you're gonna have to pick up the pace. It'll be over New York in just 15 minutes.
You gonna make it?
We're just a couple of clicks from Rash's signal origin. We'll sweep for any signs of him, and we'll be out there in five. We'll be at the rendezvous.
Landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
We've got Rash!
What's the status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically, he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Oh.
gone in 10 minutes.
Split,
Prophet.
They've all pulled out!
Prophet, is that you, my dear boy?
Listen.
I should have known I could rely on you. A brilliant decision. Archangel is a threat to us all. We must act quickly. We've come too far. We cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vector. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. Cycle. Set them on fire. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Archangel ETA, 5 minutes.
Defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
All defenses are down.
Oh, we're in the shit now.
Fire in the hole.
Putting the veto down.
Air defense system is offline.
No!
down suppressive fire!
All personnel coming to close to emergency vulnerable.
threshold for a chain reaction with Seth Energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy. And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Seth DNA, do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Seth hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
Is the final and most deadly element of the Seth colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Seth incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Seth Overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Seth can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Seth will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Claire!